broke out the coast. Well, I had to work the last couple of days, but I'm off now. So I'm headed to South Texas to go ziplining. I haven't told Miss Tracy yet, but I bet I can talk her into it. I'm gonna take y'all with me. I'll let you know how it goes. Okay, it's about 2 o'clock. We're going to stop, get something to eat at the truck stop. Then get back in that flying day and keep heading south. Heart full of darkness, spotlight on my face. There was love all around me. I'm going to kill all my students with a great message. Never found me when it be in the air. Walking the tightrope, stepping on the rail. Well, we made it down to South Texas. I'm on Interstate 35, somewhere between exit 250 and 245. Just if you can find me in the morning around 10 o'clock, I'll see your navigator up before we head out to the, I think we're going to the state park. But I'll see y'all tomorrow. Okay, we're fixing to head out of here. Got to see my boy today. All right, so we're going to go ziplining or check it out. And let me go up where Zipline J's going to start. Okay, let's see how the Flying J feels today. Come on, baby. There she goes! Gonna be rolling down the road!
Hey, you know, South Texas, I'm a little nervous, but I ain't scared. Decided a long time ago that if you always get a dime, it's gonna take the fun out of living, so we're finna go ziplining right now.
Okay, here's Miss Tracy, probably signing our waiver. Our liability waiver. There's something, I don't know what it is. Okay, these are all my treehouse buddies right here. Everybody wave to my mom. I'm making a video for my mom.
In the trees.
Jerry and Tracy.
Sitting in a tree.
Okay.
We've been walking the tightrope, trying to make it right.
My name is Jerry Kellum. This is my zipline stuff. Weight limit is 250. I'm pushing it, but I ain't falling off yet. So I'll let you know how it comes out. What's the name of this place?
Fastwood.
All clear?
Ooh, it's pretty down here. It's Fastwood. Mm-hmm. There's a treehouse you stay in. There's the next zipline.
Oh, see, you just zip in.
Yep, you stand there, you got to zip over there to it, right there. There's Miss Tracy zipping through the trees. Okay, you're always zipping downhill. So when you get to the bottom down by the creek, this is what how you get back home. It's the limousine golf cart. Always wanted one. Okay, we had a little minor setback. We'll explain it to you later. Right now, we gotta get this Jeep turned around by hand.
Okay, this is my Jeep, Jimmy. Not to be confused with my tractor Timmy. But it made it zip line, but it didn't make it back, so I got to crawl out of there and make a few little minor adjustments. But I think he'll make it on down to the bus. I'll let you know.
The telephone lines are down. Telephone lines are down.
Well, here we are driving the Jeep in first gear. The clutch went out. So that's why we hit that water back there so hard, because we had to turn the car all the way off and start in whatever gear we want to be in. It was in third gear while ago, and I didn't want to slow down. So, but we got about 3 miles to go, so we ought to be there in probably 15, 20 minutes, I guess. We'll let you know how it comes out.
Well, dark clouds are rolling.
Then we're gonna head on out of here.